There are two ways of playing repeated notes. One is to use the same finger. The other is to use different fingers. When we do that, it's called fingered repeated notes. Can you do that?
I think so.
Good. And what's the action of the fingers when you're doing fingered repeated notes?
It's a swiping action.
That's right. When you're doing finger repeated notes, you pull your fingers in towards your palm. And that applies to all the fingers, 2, 3, 4, 5, but not to the thumb.